I had a lot of meat. So yeah, let's check out the Teal Mask. Let's check out the DLC. And let's see what we have to do next. Trying out new setups here. Okay. So, map always tells you where to go. Front door. And let's see what's happening. Sure, we'll start by calling it a night. Ah. Boy, that Carmine is pushy. That's good. Hope just want to battle again. Before Kiki wakes up. Yes, we're still continuing the line with Kiki, aren't we? Crystal cluster. Karen. The kid knows. The kid knows. Let's go find this crystal cluster. In the direct route. Makes us say you can't do this. Thank you. Here's the crystal pool. Hey, Slugma. Boy, that was a tough climb. Hello, Slugman. Oh. Did I lose feed? I lost the feed. Yetma. Oh, is that so? Not cool, man. Not cool. All right. I can bring you in hot or I can bring you in cold. Number three. Covering. Cool. I don't trust her. Uh-oh. Folks, I got this. Nice awkward smile. Oh, look, nobody had to get wet to do this. Could be her. Shady. Real shady. Had on the big ocean part of the big map. Again. There, Grandpa. Well, I haven't said a word to your horrible lie. Still learning where all the stuff is. Why not? Well, Kieran, what have you done? You all knew. This is a villain origin story if I ever saw it. Now you're gonna pay, you're all gonna pay. Sure. Okay. I got this. Also fighting type. Now flying. little evolution cat, and they think you've got the handle on this. Handle with mask it. Because you don't, you'll probably have a life. I don't have a life. To them, sure. Oh no, you look like a completely well-balanced person for sure. What did you do, Ray?
Whoa.
Cool. Team Puddle Man. Could use Detective Pikachu there to find out what they're talking about. They're back. Anger brought them back to life. And lies. Your lies. I'll meet you down there. Everything seems cool here so far. Just villagers hanging out. The lousy three. No. You idiots. Double idiots. The loser three. That's a good name for them. Good job. I don't trust her. She hasn't proven herself yet. Secret cave. Oh. new Master Carl is who to pick up some items. Maybe I should heal my Pokemon for it. Well, they're sure acting like heroes. This guy's maybe fighting. Oh, wait. Should I have caught him? Maybe I should have caught him. Run away! No, no, kid, I understand. Your family's been lying to you for years. Kinda want to get inside here. And I'm sorry for being a liar myself, being trapped in this web of lies. Thank you. Alright, the ogre. The loser three, you mean? Mask retrieval squad. They're cleaning up your mess squad. Where do I have to go? Yeah, I'll go there. Probably heal up that coconut too. Golden Village, you sit here. Ogre Pond, stay. I'm an idiot. Alright, yes, I like you. Yeah, either. Dun, 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 dun. 18, I think. Barons. Love this move. One's not being a traitor. Broken this kid's spirit, man. You did this. Professor, why are you standing in the middle of the field? Exactly, why are you? Big old sandwich. gonna eat it, we're gonna hatch it. Well, let's figure out what's in this egg now. Level 50, he's not ready for the big show yet. We swap out for now. We'll bring you back after. Gotta fix that audio issue one of these days. Okay, I'll be back. Now we're going to a lot of snakes and apples here. stranger. Hello, stranger. Well, I am supposed to fight them. Alright, let's go for it. Fight. Well, we're not strangers anymore, but I'm not your friend. And we're getting a Chimchar. Which would have been cool if I didn't have one already. I don't think I have this type yet. The ball says I have one, but... Let's dance. Oh, he went all alpha on us, didn't he? Still can't catch him. So just destroy him. We're not wasting around. Thank you. Now you made him angry. Ghost. Do we got to catch him? Maybe acrobatics? Yeah. That's what you get. Oh, right, the mask. Time for Sophie. Let's take down the rest of the loser three. Should have been a trap or something.
Thank you.
creatures. Jingling. Think. That's what I thought. You died on me in sleep, didn't you? That's how we do things in Paldea. Seems to be working. I'm the one who's blue. Word to your mother. Oh, I see it. Thank you. Flying, huh? Should grab an electric type for it, then. That's kind of like a tech on deck, just in case. Electric terrain's not good enough. Discharge. Thunderbolt. About 70. Let's bring it to the fight. Mm-hmm. the chilling waterhead. You're next. Very nice. Pile swine. Oh, these things. Huh. Yes. Don't have time with a Sneasel. Bye. Bye-bye. Don't go into the light. Jesus. I don't think he's gonna die, he's just injured. we go to Carbink. Shiny pump swine. Holy crap. Cool. That was a jinx. Okay. That pilot swan get away. That's cool. Very cool. Oh, okay. Come on. Don't hurt yourself. Getting the ball now? Getting the ball. Getting the ball? There we go. Very nice. I keep thinking that ogre just the right Pokemon coming after me. This bird is taking a long time. Create a party. I think I want to do this one, and then I want to give it a break because I'm getting hungry. pray for mercy, bird. Time for this. So can we like cooperate? I'm all alone now. Okay, that could have worked better. Hope we get another Pokemon in there. Mighty. Jump in. Ah, I got a boost from both sides. Very nice. How's this? figured out any good moves on this thing. Let's try something different. Let's make this loser one into a loser nine. Okay, here's where we're gonna take a break. It's need to get something to eat. But got one more of the loser three to take down, and then we'll see what happens. I'm enjoying this game. It's running a little slow, like very linear. And maybe just because my team is stacked with too many powerful Pokemon, but it seems a bit of a breeze. Maybe that's what happens when you add a DLC when everybody's got maxed out Pokemon. So, anyways, still having fun though. It was great. And yeah, thanks for watching. We'll catch you later.